seem to have moved on a little bit, Real Madrid, from just signing the best players in the world and having that Galactico philosophy. They do get the best players in the world, but there's more of the right wish, really, to get them to operate as a team rather than a collection of individuals.
Yeah, you wonder if they've been influenced a little bit by Barcelona's approach, that team ethic more than the Galactico approach.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today.
There's no question when Cristiano Ronaldo's on the team sheet, he doesn't do taking it easy, does he? Every game he wants to be the best player on the field.
Yeah, he wants to be the man, doesn't he? There is an ego there, quite a sizable one, but he cannot take anything away from his ability.
The super Swede, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, who's a hard man to contain. I don't envy the central defenders.
He's got his shot off now. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Antonio Valencia. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Attack building for Manchester United. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Antonio Valencia. Chris Smalling. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Here comes an attack from Manchester United. And in goes the cross. That's gone out for a throw-in. Pogba. The return ball. And now he's looking for some support. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Antonio Valencia, Manchester United moving into the attack. And he can take possession in his own half. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. Free kick against Bale. It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Chris Smalling did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Defenders worried now about Chris. He might be through.
Saw the goal and went for it.
A big moment for Karim Benzema on the goal trail again. Didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you're going to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
One thing about live games is it can be dull, then you get a goal and it all changes. We've got a goal here.
Yeah, we have, and the atmosphere's changed, the crowd's up for it. I'm hoping for better things now.
Antonio Valencia. Good, strong tackle. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Chris Smalling, Morgan Schneiderlin. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Just working away to try and find an opening. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Rodriguez. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Bale! Shot on!
He's made the save. On to Ronaldo. Sergio Ramos. The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes. 2 minutes added time.
good defending.
And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score.
Thoughts now from Alan Smith on Karim Benzema in that first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Competition for Manchester United. Substitution for Manchester United for an offside number 28 to be replaced by number 21. Stamford Bridge, show your appreciation for today's Man of the Match. Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
You're too young, Alan, but I grew up watching the Real Madrid players, European finals in the 50s, and the European Cup football only just started, and they made such an impact on pretty much everywhere. Well, the television pictures were blended in those days, and they just moved on from strength to strength.
Not quite simply.
Set the standards for all the rest to follow.
Yeah, and I think any schoolboy growing up, no matter which country you're born in, you wanted to pull on the famous white shirt.
Yeah.
fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Madrid leading at this point. Second half is underway here. David Alaba. Tony Kroos. Could be dangerous. Throw for Real Madrid.
Substitution for FC Bayern Munich, coming off the pitch, number 6, Thiago, coming onto the pitch, number 23, Arturo Vidal. Substitution for FC Bayern Munich, coming off the pitch, number 14, Xabi Alonso, coming onto the pitch, number 32, Joshua Kimmich. Substitution for FC Bayern Munich, coming off the pitch, number 21. To be replaced by number 13, Rafinha. Stamford Bridge show your appreciation for today's man of the match, number 11, Gareth Bale. Referee has indicated that